The government will have to, in many cases, I think, justify some of the appointments they have made. I'm not questioning whether they're right or not, but I mean, the talk is around the town that some of these appointments are a bit strange, and I think it needs to clearly indicate why those people have been employed, what salaries they've been paid at, and what are they really doing. They have that moral responsibility to do so, because you cannot, as a government, ask your citizens to make sacrifices when you in fact are doing something quite different. And I'm not saying that they are, but I'm thinking there is talk and you need to address it.